This is how I use stenciling in my art. I love a good Jaguar face. Hit it up with some kind of turquoise and maybe a little bit of a red violet here. And then, wait for it. Peeling back the template is always a lot of fun. Don't forget to subscribe and like.